I miss the streets. Hi everyone, it's Adyel here and welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited because guess where I'm at? Well, just kidding, you guys don't have to guess because I'm literally sitting in the car, which means we're doing a drive with me playlist video, and I haven't done one of these in so long. So first of all, let me fix my hair. I just want to say I just came from the beach, so if I look really oily, sweaty, crusty, sandy, and my hair just looks greasy, you know, some slight ignore that. But I tried touching up as much as possible, but you know what, I just really have wanted to do a drive with me and an updated playlist video in so long. So that's exactly what we're going to be doing today. I wanted to do one in New York and I never did because I was waiting. I wanted to do like a special version and then it just never happened, and now I'm here. I wanted to do both a drive with me and a playlist video, but you know what, I just love filming these kinds of videos. So if you want to see them more often, definitely let me know. I know you guys really like them. I'm gonna try and make an effort to do these a lot more often, whether I'm just literally doing a drive with me and talking to you guys, or I want to do one where I drive to get food and do like a little mukbang in the car. But today I'm going to be doing a playlist drive with me while I drive home right now, and sometimes I do like themes, but today we're going to be focusing on just songs that I've been playing a lot lately. It's gonna be really random songs that I love, whether it's been lately or just in the past few months, because I haven't done one of these in a while. Show you guys like a little bit into my music taste and like what I have been playing lately. I will link down below my Apple Music. I know a lot of you guys follow me on there, but if you want to follow me and look at my playlist, what I'm going to be doing today is going on my playlist called Jams. And what I do is, this playlist I think I made like, I don't even know how many years ago, but this playlist has been existent for a minute, and I scroll all the way down, and every time I find a new song that I like, I add it to this playlist. I've done that for years, so we have a lot of songs and music in here. I'm gonna try and bounce around, but like for example, I have Pop Smoke's album all up in here, so I'm gonna play some of that. I'm just gonna play as I go and I just kind of scroll. Sometimes for a drive I'll put this on shuffle, but yeah, let me put in my GPS. So I'm so excited. Ugh. Let me bust a bitch. And I'm just warning you guys, it's golden hour, so you're gonna see all types of different lighting changes. Yes. I love being on long drives and just vibing, but especially because right now I gotta go home and start my summer class homework. So it's not really a vibe. Before we get into the playlist, we should give this video a big thumbs up. Let me know how you like it. Comment down below what your favorite song, some of your favorite music, put me on. If you're not subscribed already, please be sure to do so. I post every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday at 4 p.m. Pacific, 7 p.m. Eastern. Such a fun time around here, and I would absolutely love it if you stuck around. Sorry, I did that kind of quick because I realized I've been talking a lot. But this first song I'm going to play, not going to lie, I think it's my favorite song at the moment. I've been playing it nonstop to the point where I'm probably going to hate it in a few days, but let's go. You should know by now. You on a late night mission. Pulling up different. I just want to start on the top of you. Wait, hold up. Okay, this is like my second favorite song right now. Some West Coast shit. New York, I got a West Coast bitch. Man, we don't gotta test it. You are. I'm so into you. His album is so fire. It makes me even more sad that he's gone. Like, I can't. Shorty go jogging every morning. You know about us. What you know, I got what you need. Okay, we're switching it up right now. Pretty bitch music. Chanel me on the top shelf, please. If they handsome and wealthy. Tell me why right now I was looking at the camera and I was like, what the f is that red thing? It's my nail.
Always drink soda.
Why your face so ugly? Like the guy say, poke it out. Bad bitch and my bitches too. Deadly. Get that bread, get that handy. Peace out, bitch. Tap, tap, tap in on your neck. Hello. Louis got a lot of fucking bands in it. I got money. I just wanna like. She's so freaky, she gon' ride like a bike. Big trip from the lip, bitch. Hey. This next song, so I love Gunna, if you guys don't know, and this next song is called Addies. It means addresses, but my friends call me Addie, so this just makes me smile. I love Gunna's new album. Excuse me? Guys, this is my favorite song for a while. It probably still is. Hey,
bring it back. Hey.
I forgot all about him.
The volume inside of this bus shit is astronomical. I go shopping, want it, then I cop it. Hey, yeah. I do what they copy. Hey, look. And then this is old, but this
from the east to the west. This vibe.
I miss the streets. That's why I am playing this.
Yeah.
Okay guys, so that was my very diverse playlist. I feel like a lot of times people wouldn't expect that I listen to the music that I listen to. Like, I've had many moments where I'm blasting my music and people like look in the car and they're like, huh? I hope you guys enjoyed this. It's like just a few songs on the bottom of my playlist that I've been messing with. I had a lot of fun filming this for you guys. It's been a cool minute since I've done one of these. Let me know if you want more, and let me know more video requests that you have down below for your girl. I have a lot of plans for like August content, and then also August entanglement content. If you know, you know. Yeah, and then I'm going to the Bay Area this weekend, so I'm sure you guys are gonna see this before you see any of like my Bay Area content, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye everyone. Mwah.